काँग्रेसीक मतां मारनाका म्हण सांगपाचो अधिकार आम आदमी पक्षाक ना. तांणी आपणाक मतां मारची म्हण सांगपाक जाता. दुसऱ्या पक्षाचो ते असो वायट प्रचार करपाक शकना. गोंयची जनता ह्या वेंचणुकेंत काँग्रेसीकूच निवडून दितली. गोंयच्या लोकांक बरें सरकार दिवपाचो यत्न काँग्रेस करतली, अशें आमदार आलेक्स रेजिनाल्ड हांणी म्हळां. आर डी एक्स गो खातीर पणजेच्यान संजय मनोली.
ही कान से दॅट डोंट सपोर्ट द काँग्रेस ओर डोंट वोट फॉर द काँग्रेस. आय हॅव सेड दॅट ही कॅन से दॅट वी वोट फॉर हीज पार्टी, बट ही कॅनॉट से डोंट वोट फॉर द काँग्रेस. काँग्रेस हॅज डन लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, लॉट ऑफ इश्यूज काँग्रेस हॅज टेकन अप. वन ऑफ द इश्यूज विच काँग्रेस ब्रॉट वॉज द लँड टू द टिले ऍक्ट वॉज बेसिकली amendment whatever has been done by the BJP has in fact destroyed that act completely. Now Congress party has done a lot of things, has brought statehood to Goa. Congress party has done so many things for Goa and rather for the country also, but he cannot say that. And what allegations have been come on him? There are allegations of he selling tickets also. There are allegations of exploitation of women. There are so many allegations. There are allegations that almost 21 members are going to be disqualified. This is not what people of Goa want. Anyway, he has taken all issues, whatever supposed to speak he has spoken. Only one thing, we from the Congress party are very firm. We want to give a government which will be much better than what at least the BJP was. And to whatever mistakes we have made mistakes, that's why we 5 years we were in the opposition. And as an opposition, we don't intend to make any more mistakes what we have done before. And one thing is sure, that as far as all these acts, all this Kudumur Kaido, whatever the amendment has been taken, we have to reconsider all those issues. Price rises has taken a front step, has taken a front, not backstage, has taken a front stage. सी द एमरी गणेशाक जर तर कोणाय घराको भितर सरलो जाल्यार ते सांगतात हे पाट गेल्या वर्साक जर तर 5 वर्सांक 5,000 पडले डेकोरेशनाकूच, हे पाट म्हणा जाल्यार 10,000 पडले, ऑलमोस्ट डबल, ऑलमोस्ट 80% इट हॅज गॉन फ्रॉम 5,000 इट हॅज गॉन टू 9,000 एन्ड 10,000 ओली डेकोरेशन. लोक बारीक घरां एक डेकोरेशन करता, एक बरें मोगान तो एक गणपती आज बरो हें करतलो म्हणून कितें एक आपण बरं सादरता म्हणून. वॉट इज ही डुईंग? जे पण 5,000 पडलेलें तें हे पाटी तेका 10,000 पडलां. खावपाचें आनी जेवपाचें तो एरेंजमेंट सोडीच, हांव डेकोरेशनांचेर उलयतां. सो तेणी द गणेश फिवर पड आहा हे पावटी बीजेपी गव्हर्मेंटान सरकारान तो पासून काबार केलो. जे देवाक तेणी घाराणें घातलें, जे देवाक तेणी इतली हें केली आनी ते म्हणटात आपण इतले देवा लागून करतात म्हूण, त्या मनशांनी गणेश तेकून तांगेलो लोकांगेलो म्हारग करून उडयलो. दे हॅव लॉस्ट टच, दे डोंट नो वॉट इज हॅपनींग. एक एक घरान कितें चलो तें तांकां खबर ना. फकत ऑफिसान बसून एसी बसून ते आतां तेंगे कोण येतले जॉब दिले तितले जॉब दिले हें केलें तें केलें म्हूण सांगूं सोदतात. इट इज ओन्ली माय डिस इज दॅट वी फ्रॉम द काँग्रेस पार्टी we will give a very good government, unlike these fellows who says they are going to give the clean government but have got allegations on even what their candidates are.